Welcome to Strategies for Science, where we introduce strategies created by Mesquite ISD middle school science teachers in order to maximize time and learning for students. In this episode, one of our science instructional specialists, Matt Cain at Barry Middle School, shows his approach to quick review in a strategy he created and coined, 10 in 60. Let's find out how Mr. Cain uses his strategy to build student capacity and confidence in science.
So I'm going to make sure that you're logged in. You click on 11, 15 items, and then 10 in 60. All right. Everybody good?
Good.
Okay. All right. Mia, you good? You good? All right, here we go. So one of the strategies that I use in my classroom is called 10 in 60. And the way I use this is right at the beginning of class, I'll have 10 questions on the screen and a Google form that goes along with it. These 10 questions aren't overly complicated. They're actually kind of low-hanging fruit that I want my kids to master, maybe vocabulary words or speed, velocity, or acceleration, or descriptions of protons, neutrons, or electrons, things that they can get really quick. And so they see the same 10 questions every single day, and it's just that quick, hey, let's get going. The first minute of class, you've got 60 seconds to answer these 10 questions, and they see the same 10 questions Monday through Friday. They know as soon as that bell rings and as soon as they hear the music start on the screen, they know they have 60 seconds to answer those 10 questions. And so they really get into it. They like the challenge of being able to answer all 10 in 60. And some kids can't do it on Monday, but the goal is that as they see the same 10 every day of the week, that you're growing in how many you can do in those 60 seconds. And so I found that strategy to be very effective. The kids love it. It gets class going right when that bell rings, and they really like the competition of answering those same 10 questions in 60 seconds. So one of the things that I really like about this strategy is that it develops confidence in our students. Maybe on Monday, a kid sees those 10 questions and he's only able to do two or three. But on Friday, after he's had the repetition, after he's had the practice, he's maybe able to do 7, 8, or hopefully even 10. And so it's a really cool way for the student to see how much they grew in just a week. And we're all about student growth here. And it's just really awesome to see how such a small little strategy, 1 minute at the beginning of each class, can develop a lot of confidence in our kids.
We would love to see you trying out the 10 in 60 strategy in your classroom. Tweet what you're doing in class and be sure to use hashtag Mesquite ISD Science so that we can learn from each other. Thanks for watching.